Bir
Here we are in Azerbaijan, and we stumbled upon an Azerbaijani wedding. So we've decided to stop for some chai. Chai turned into lunch. Lunch turned into many vodka shots, as things do in Azerbaijan. Now we're clearing up lunch with the musicians who are now about to perform. The question is, do we stay for the whole wedding, or have we outstayed our welcome? Only time will tell.